crime is up. Transportation is breaking down.
Am I late?
No, it's just started.
No, I rely on common sense of people, and what I'm asking them is to judge whether or not we've accomplished the first part of what has to be done, which is fiscal stability, so as to bring us to the point where we could enhance the services, and we have, in fact, improved some of the services in the first 4 years.
The biggest city in America, and this guy gets to run as a Democrat and a Republican? Fucking joke.
Well, nobody's watching except us.
So, why are we watching?
It's our civic duty.
And politics is bullshit.
You don't really believe that, do you?
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I mean, come on, the president's an actor.
So how does change happen then? Or do you not believe in change either?
I believe in art. I believe in, I don't know, people creating change. I just don't believe in
that. If you say the system, I'm going to scream.
The system?
You're one of them.
A socialist?
A poet.
I am a poet, actually.
You're cute.
What's cute about me?
Your politics.
My politics are cute. I think I've done a good job in getting fiscal stability and getting us to the point where we can hire 2,300 new police officers. I'll take that. And a whole host of thousands of other
people. Only when we have the money to do it, then I'm asking you to come to the polls, because my opponent is apathy. People have to know that if you want me back, come to the polls, because the people who don't like me are going to rush to the polls. And that is the message that I'm imploring everybody out there to consider.
Smile. Come on, listen up. It's just for a second, I promise. Hey, want to race?
What?
Let's race to that tree.
You don't want to race me. I'm fast.
Me too. And I don't smoke a pack a day.
Yeah, I'll pass.
What, afraid to lose to a girl?
I'm not afraid of losing at all.
So you'll talk shit, but you won't back it up. Come on, Barry. Show me what you got. On your marks, get set, go!